I think it's morning at least. Alright, so. First thing that we'll start with is just an ooh. So we'll start on this note, and it's just gonna sound like this. It'll be a ooh. Alright, 1, 2, 3. Is the piano loud enough?
Probably. Yep. Yeah. The video is working, the laptop has just frozen, so that's okay. All right. I can see comments as they come up on the screen.
Excellent.
Go from there.
All right. We'll do just a few more. I decided to go a little bit less on the vocal stuff, or vocal warm-ups, and a little more, do a couple more songs today. So, the next one that we'll do, let's do the siren sound again. Because Brandy loves it. I wish people could see your facial expressions, Brandy.
I do not love this one. I do not.
So it sounds like this. It's just a
ooh. Ginger DeForest thinks it's beautiful.
Thank you. I'm sure it's regarding the siren sound. all right, so. We'll do that three times, just for Brandy. all right, let's do it. Ooh. Ooh. Nicola, join this up.
Jamie loves this one. That's what he said last time.
He does. Doesn't mean I can do it.
Vaughn says good morning.
Morning, Vaughn. All right, Vaughn, I think this next one we did at Meryl's class because of you. I'm pretty sure. It is the numbers warm-up that we did last week as well. But, so it sounds like this. Hopefully people kind of got the hang of it last week. Or not last week, but last month. I don't know. My brain is not completely here today. So it's the 1, 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1,
Just so you know, Ginger says she used to play the organ and you put a smile on Terry's face today.
Oh, thank you, Ginger. All right, so let's try it. We'll do it in a little bit lower key, I think.
Thank you.
We'll start down here.
Thank you. Just a little lower.
All right, let's try it. So starting here, we'll go at a one. One, two, one, kind of a pace. All right, so let's one, two, three. One, one, two, one.
One, two, three, two, one.
One, two, three, four, three, two, one.
One, two, three, four, five, four, three, two, one.
One, two, three, four, five, six, five, four, three, two, one.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
I drink Diet Coke, so.
Oh, well, we can switch it to Coca-Cola.
Just teasing this morning. Courtney says that it was a brain teaser and great vocal practice.
Excellent. Thanks, Court. All right. Pepsi-Cola, 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 Pepsi-Cola. I did it differently.
Sorry. I was like,
Oh, dear. Pepsi-Cola, 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 Pepsi-Cola. Very nice. All right, let's move on to singing some songs. And Brandy can figure out how to make our lovely slideshow work.
This is where you're going first, yep. Oh, phone's ringing.
Now, what did I do with my guitar? That's the real question of the day. Grab a drink of water before we start singing, if you have one close to you. Or Diet Coke.
I think that's pretty clear.
We're good?
We're good.
Okay. I need a cable before we're good. I lied. I need to change the key of my guitar.
I'm ready.
All right. You better sing with me because I mostly know this song, but there are a few parts where I'm a little shaky.
All right. Well, let's see what we can do here.
night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me.
I don't know where we are.
Stand by me. Stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountains should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me. Stand by me.
And that is the roughest song of the day, folks.
It was. A little. It's because Ashley is so good at this that she can make her own things, and I know the original, and that's the extent of my creativity.
Or it's because Ashley kind of knows the song, so she makes her own that kind of sounds like the song, and is close enough.
Courtney says she walked down the aisle to a version of this song.
Really? How cool. Such a good wedding song.
It is. Yeah.
When
it's your whatever year anniversary, Courtney, we're available.
So. Especially if it's during quarantine. Oh, it is. Didn't she get married in May?
Oh, I'm not sure. Courtney, she's listening, so we'll find out
pretty
soon.
Pretty sure she did. It was like right around the conference.
This is ours.
Oh, is it?
Yep.
Oh, okay. Excellent.
Of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be. Let it be.
Shines on me.
the sound of music, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom. Let it be. 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 Whisper words of wisdom. Let it be. 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 Whisper words of wisdom. Let it be.
Courtney says it sounds great. She would like to book our services, and it's June 1st.
June 1st. There you go. Excellent. We'll have to
practice.
Do a quarantine concert for her.
There you go. Okay, I don't know this song. You might be on your own.
You don't know this one?
I don't think so.
Really?
I like learning new things, though, so.
We've done this one in social scenes quite a few times.
Okay.
The old hometown looks the same as I step down from the train, and there to meet me is my mama and my papa. Down the
beautiful though, and you did it lovely.
Yeah. Thank you. But the lyrics are just.
They are. Well, that's the cool thing about music though, right? It tells stories and emotions.
Very true. I usually just leave out the last verse of that song, honestly. Okay. When I go and visit my grandpas and play music with them, I just leave that part out.
Aww.
We're not going there.
How are we doing, Vaughn? Terry? Ginger, how are things going? We don't have to wait, you can keep going.
Okay.
They'll type, there's a lag.
Against your skin so brown.
Vaughn says he's having a good time even with the sad songs, and Tessa really liked that last one.
Oh, well, thank you. They are kind of sad songs, aren't they?
Well, the last one wasn't really sad. It's just got a slower tempo to it.
Yeah.
It's a good song. Eagles?
The Eagles, yes. Yes. There may be a theme of sadness today that I...
Uh-oh.
There may not.
Coronavirus playlist.
I think maybe it's getting to me a little bit.
And we're not sure about everybody else out there, but the clouds are in Edmonton today. It's a little overcast. It's a little gray.
It's making me happier, though.
Oh.
I enjoy the rain. I am not a sunshine person. I know. I'm weird. Brandy.
You know what? You're perfect just the way you are.
You're very sweet.
He says it's cloudy in Red Deer too today.
Is it? Oh, that time of year. We need April showers to bring May flowers.
It's May.
I mean, I know it's May, but we didn't get any rain in April, okay?
It'll make things nice and green. It'll be awesome.
I am excited to plant some flowers in the garden very soon. Although I don't usually plant edelweiss. Does anyone? I don't know.
I haven't. I didn't know that was a flower, so.
Blossom of snow, may you bloom and grow. It is actually speaking of a flower.
Okay. It's a little... I feel like we should Google it.
All right, let's pick up the pace a little bit, but we may be back to a more sad song. All right.
Hello, loneliness, I think I'm gonna cry. Bye-bye, love, bye-bye, sweet caress. Hello, emptiness, I feel like I could die. Bye, my love, goodbye. There goes my baby with someone new. She sure looks happy, I sure am blue. She was my baby till he stepped in. Goodbye to romance that might have been. Bye-bye, love. Bye-bye, happiness. Hello, loneliness. I think I'm gonna cry. Bye-bye, love. Bye-bye, sweet caress. Hello, emptiness. I feel like I could die. My love, goodbye. I'm through with romance. I'm through with love. I'm through with counting the stars above. And here's the reason that I'm so free. My loving baby is through with me. Bye-bye, love. Bye-bye. Hello, loneliness. I think I'm gonna cry. Bye-bye, love. Bye-bye, sweet caress. Hello, emptiness. I feel like I could die. Bye, my love, goodbye.
Yay. Vaughn says, cloudy skies, but sunshine in our hearts.
Oh.
It's wonderful.
That is very sweet. And a positive outlook to have. I like that. And then we're now on to our last one. And I know I did this one last week, but it's just...
It's a good one.
It's a good one.
It's a classic for social singing as well. So we're going to do it again.
Before you start, do you want to tell them about social singing?
Yeah. So starting next week, right?
Yep. Next
on
Friday.
Friday mornings at 10?
Yep.
It is at 10.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
We're going to be having a version of social singing, which is really exciting. So that's a program that we do here in Edmonton at our office. So it pretty much is a YouTube-led kind of sing-along. People are going to be able to request songs. It's going to be held over Zoom, so we'll be able to interact with each other, have some social time and some conversations. Hopefully everyone can grab themselves a coffee and join us. It should be really fun.
Perfect. Thanks.
All right.
Tonight, shining through the trees. Crickets are singing and the lightning bugs are floating on the breeze. Baby, get ready. Across the field where the creek turns back by the old stone road, I'm gonna take you to a special place that nobody knows. Baby, get ready. Fishing in the dark, lying on our backs and counting the stars where the cool grass grows. Down by the river in a full moonlight, we'll be falling in love in the middle of the night, just moving slow. Staying the whole night through, feels so good to be. It's almost over and the summer's come and the days are getting long. Waited all winter for the time to be right just to take you along. Baby, get ready. It don't matter if we sit forever and the fish don't bite. Jump in the river and cool ourselves from the heat of the night. Baby, get ready. You and me go fishing in the the dark, lying on our backs and counting the stars where the cool grass grows. Down by the river in the full moonlight, we'll be falling in love in the middle of the night, just moving slow. In the dark, lying on our backs and counting the stars where the cool grass grows. Down by the river in the full moonlight, we'll be falling in love in the middle of the night, just moving slow. Staying the whole night through, feels so good to be with you and me. Go fishing in the dark.
We'll see you guys next week.
For social singing. Please join us.
Bye. Have a great day, everybody.